What is Jenkins? We'll see the Jenkins details and what is Jenkins in details in this session. So let's start. So Jenkins is a leading open source CI tools used to build and test project continuously, making easier integrate change to the system. So basically Jenkins a tool hai which developed in Java core, and this will be used for the CI, that's a continuous integration process, and it helps to the developer and the process to improve their process in terms of the DevOps reliability. So Jenkins is an open source which open source tool which written in the Java, which I told. It is automation server where used to the build and deliver software project. So where you can make the configuration of your project, where you can generate your build, and you can want to deliver your software. So you can make the CD, but that's a continuous delivery process. So you can take the artifact and you can deploy somewhere in your the desired environment. The key benefit of Jenkins is the plugin availability. Jenkins having lots of plugin availability in the market. You can take that plugin which you need and you can configure a plugin. So for example, there are the pipelines of plugin, there are the sending mail, there are the plugin. So there are lots of plugins are available in the Jenkins which makes the Jenkins easier to use. There is a lots of tool available, but Jenkins is the open source, free, and still having the large user base. Yeah, for the CI CD tool, there are lots of different tools available in the market, but still Jenkins having the huge user database. But because of it's having the free, it's having the lots of plugins that's make the Jenkins popular. So basically Jenkins provide the feedback in a loop where the developer fix the error. So how Jenkins useful to the developer? Jenkins helps to the integrate your process where the you can continuously integrate your the build system, and you can be make the continuous delivery of the deployment system. So you can easily find the flow of the feedback where every time every commit developer get their feedback. So developer can fix that feedback because he has a place in a memory for the quick error. Jenkins can publish every build to your software. As I told, it's used for the CD, so management the artifact. You can publish every build to your customer or your artifact management, so you can use that artifact to the deploy to specific environment. It also helps to the integrate your automation testing. So it helps to the automation of integration testing. So once build is generated, automation testing will be triggered, so you can get immediately feedback of your build. So why Jenkins? So ease of use. So it's an easy interface. It's a really very good navigation between the interface where you can find the all information and the documentation and example. You will find the many where Jenkins having its own documentation. It's a huge documentation where you can find the all information of the Jenkins configuration. It is a free and open source. That's why Jenkins having the more popular plugin and functionality. It's having the flexibility to use in terms of any type of combination where you can take the plugin, you can use that plugin, and you can modify as your requirement. Jenkins having the user around the world globally, so you can get the all user, and even there is a huge community for the Jenkins where you can get the you can discuss the advanced issue and you can take the help from the expert of Jenkins. So this is all about the Jenkins. In next session, we will see how to install Jenkins in a different environment.